So what I'm saying is, pressure the government to say no more Muslims in Australia, no more Muslim refugees in Australia. Take a strong stance. Protect our security, our safety on our streets, and our people.